about their exam that they are waiting for. Some students are preparing using online, but some are not access to network. So Kalika Secondary School, Kalika Manavgan Secondary School has managed Buddha Community Television classes as well as YouTube classes and Facebook classes wherever it reaches. So I request every SEE takers to open Buddha Community Television and sit in front of the channel screen, take your copy and pen. Before starting the topic, I have brought one relevant slogan. It is very relevant slogan: prevention is better than cure. Everybody knows prevention is better than cure, but I have added one more statement there: good health and good education will be sure. It has become a couplet, and it is my slogan of this year. And if you want to learn in detail, if you want to know the meaning in detail, the proverb says, stopping people from getting sick is more important than curing people who are sick. If you do not get sick, you do not have to go to hospital, you do not have to consult doctors, you do not have to take any medicines. So you have to take care of your health before getting sick. After getting sick, you have to go to hospital, there will be tension. And there is another proverb also: health is more important than education, but along with the health, along with the good health, we have to learn something at home. Still, we are under lockdown. We have enough time. No doubt, we have to take care. No doubt, we have to study. So, stay home, stay safe. I request everybody, staying at home, we can learn something. My dear students, just forget the exam, because exam stresses everybody. Forget the exam and enjoy the matter. Whatever you learn, whatever you get, whatever you write, or whatever you want to gain, just concentrate your mind on learning. Forget the exam, because it provides burden to the students, to the learners. When you enter into the exam hall, then only think about the exam. Before entering, think about the matter, enjoy the matter, play with the matter. This is my suggestion to you. Now, I want to start the topic. Today's topic is connective. This topic is very relevant, very suitable, very important for grade 9, for grade 10, for grade 11, and for grade even 12, those who are at home. So please, you students, do not think it is only for me. It is for every secondary level students. Very useful matter. First of all, I am writing here. Types. You can see the screen. Number one, region connective. Region connective. Number two, unexpected connectives. And number three, purpose connectives. Let's see which are region connectives. Can you suppose? Think, students, please. Grade 10 students, grade 11 students, grade 12 students, you have already learnt in the classroom. Your teachers have already taught you. Can you remember? If not, see or check your answer. Because as, since, these are region connectives. Because, as, since. Because of, due to, they are also region connectives. See, I have written because, as, since in one line. Because of and due to in another line. Can you guess why I separated them? Listen. Because, as, since, come. Before sentence. That is called statement. Some teachers call statement. In simple sense, we say sentence. Because comes before sentence. As comes before sentence. Since comes before sentence. In this sense, they are similar. So I wrote in one column, in one line. Say, students, remind your learning. Similarly, because of and due to, they are used before noun phrase NP. I say NP, noun phrase. And what is noun phrase? How it is formed? You will learn later. Gradually, one by one. Don't worry. Now you remember, because, as, since, they come before sentence. Because of and due to come before NP. We'll define sentence, we'll define NP. Okay? And again remember, because, as, since, comes before region sentence. Don't forget to add region. I have not written there, I have written here. Because is known as region connective, because it comes before region sentence. As also comes before region sentence. Since also comes before region sentence. But there is more or less difference. We learn it. What is the difference? And how they differ, how because differs from as, or how as differs from since, we'll categorize later. Now you are learning the similarity first. because as and since they come before reason sentence. I think you are clear. Then below, there is because of and due to. They come before NP, noun phrase. How sentence differ from NP? Can you guess? I usually say, in simple way, to be a sentence, there must be a verb. To be a sentence, there must be a verb. If there is no verb, that is phrase. That is not a sentence. Single word, single verb can form a sentence. More than one word may not form a sentence. Did you get the point? In short, if there is a verb, that is sentence. For example, stop. Write in your copy, stop, please stop. That is a sentence. Because stop is a verb. Stop. Full stop. Right. Full stop. That is a sentence. Because that is a verb. You are learning about NP. If there is no verb, that is called NP. Later you learn how NP is formed. How NP is formed. You learn later. It comes gradually. Now you are clear about the difference between because and because of. Because comes before sentence, because of comes before NP. Similarly, what are unexpected connectives? Can you guess? Although, though, even though, grade 12 students, please listen very carefully. It is in your meaning into words, unit 24. It is for 5 marks question. Although, though, even though. In spite of or despite. In spite of or despite. Compare. Although, though, even though, they come before sentence. In spite of, despite also come before NP. Before NP. And what is the difference between because and although? What is the difference between because of and in spite of? You have to learn today. You are learning this today. Everybody. Now, in spite of, despite come before NP. And what type of NP is taken here, what type of sentence is taken here, it comes later. Don't worry. Don't worry. Now, just remember, because as since they also come before sentence, because of, due to, they come before NP. Although, though, even though they come before sentence, in spite of, despite come before NP. Just we are naming and showing one difference between them, one difference between them. Similarly, purpose connectives. What are purpose connectives? They are called purpose connectives. To, in order to, so that, for. Purpose connectives. Grade 12, unit 23. Because of, you learn there. To, in order to, you learn there. Unit 24, although though, even though, you learn there. In grade 12. In grade 11 also, this matter is suitable. Please pay your concentration and write some of the features that you need. Now, how do we join? How do we find out? Okay? See. Suppose there are two sentences. Joining means we have to join into one. We have to make one sentence by joining two or more than two. Remember, suppose there is one sentence that refers result. And this result may be expected result. This is expected result. And another sentence must be reason. If you have this kind of pair, okay? If you have this kind of pair, you need because as since or because of or due to. To join. If you have this kind of pair, you require these connectives to join. And what is the difference? Previously I told you, after because, after as, after since, we use reason sentence. After because of, after due to, we use reason NP. From this sentence, we have to make NP. For example, everybody went swimming. Please see. Everybody went swimming. The weather was fair. First one is result. Going swimming is result. The weather was fair. This is reason. Because of the fair weather, everybody went swimming. This is result and this is reason. Suppose you are joining this pair using because, as, since. Write the first sentence. Everybody went swimming. Write here. Then write here because, as, since. Write here. Whatever you like.
either as or because or since, right here. Then you have to write reason. Your answer is, everybody went swimming as the weather was fair, because the weather was fair, since the weather was fair. This way. If you want to use because of or due to, after because of or due to, you have to use NP. NP comes from reason, don't forget. How we make NP, it comes later. Previously I have told you. Now, just remember, because of takes NP, due to takes NP. Do you think? Can you think? What is the NP of the weather was fair? Who can say? Think? Did you? Check your answer. Because of, due to the fair weather. The fair weather. This is NP. We removed verb. In your NP, you must not use verb. Remember again. If you use verb, it will be sentence. Here you can write whole sentence. The weather was fair, right here. Are you looking my finger? Right here. The weather was fair, here. But here, the fair weather. Okay? Are you clear? If you are clear, now just compare between because and although, because of and in spite of. I am writing very short sentences on the board. See. She is lovely. Everybody likes her. What type of pair is it? Can you guess? This is reason. This is expected result. If there is reason and expected result, we join using because of. Compare. Look at another pair. She is lovely. Nobody likes her. She is lovely, same. She is lovely, she is lovely. Compare. She is lovely, she is lovely. Okay? Here everybody likes her, here nobody likes her. Compare. This is reason, no doubt. This is reason. But this is unexpected result. To join reason with expected result. Listen carefully. To join reason with expected result, we select these pairs, these items. Because means because as since, don't forget. When we talk about because, that is because as since. And when we talk about because of, that is because of or due to. And what is the difference? I previously told you. Because as since, they come before reason sentence. Because of and due to, they come before NP. Which NP? From reason. Similarly, if the pair is this way, I mean reason with unexpected result, at that time we use although. In spite of. When we talk about although, that is although, though, even though. Don't forget again, please. You students, previously I wrote on the board. You watched. Although means although, though, even though. In spite of means in spite of or despite. After despite, we don't use way of. In spite of or despite. And what is the difference? Although, though, even though, they come before sentence. Although take sentence. Even though take sentence. Though take sentence. But unexpected result. What is called? In spite of or despite. They take NP. Okay? You can join. I help you orally. Here. Everybody likes her. Right here. Everybody likes her. Because she is lovely. Everybody likes her because she is lovely. Right, full sentence here. Everybody likes her because she is lovely. If you want to use because of or due to, use NP. Everybody likes her because of her lovely appearance. Everybody likes her because of her lovely appearance. This is NP. The same NP comes here. While using in spite of, the same NP comes here because there is same reason. She is lovely, she is lovely. NP is same, but result is different. Here expected result, here unexpected result. Compare please. Dear students, just compare. Reason will be same, but result will be different. This way, we can show the difference between because of, although, in spite of, or because and although, because of and in spite of. When we talk about because, that is because as since. When we talk about because of, that is because of and due to. When we talk about although, though, even though, that is reason, but with unexpected result. Please remember, when we talk about although, though, even though, that is also reason. Although comes before reason, though comes before reason, even though comes before reason. But its result must be unexpected. Because also comes before reason, as comes before reason, since comes before reason. But result must be expected. This is the difference. But reason may be same. Same reason. She is lovely. She is lovely. When the reason becomes same, NP also becomes same. Here. Because of her lovely appearance. Similarly, here also you can use. Although.
Write first sentence. Although she is lovely. Right there. Although she is lovely. Nobody likes her. Write full sentence. You can write. I have written here. Although she is lovely. Nobody likes her. Or in spite of her lovely appearance. In spite of her lovely appearance, comma. Then another sentence write fully. Nobody likes her. No change. But you have to change its form when you make NP. And this NP, what I want to say? Please come to the point. The major point is the NP that you use after because of and the NP that you use after in spite of is same. And its forming way, making way is also same. How we form, it comes, don't worry. But remember, NP that comes after because of, NP that comes after in spite of is same. Means reason is same. And result will be different. Here, expected result. Here, unexpected result. Okay? Now, let us see some of the examples that I have brought here. Please, go ahead. See, on your screen. Swimming, the weather was very bad. We did not go swimming, that is result. Then what is the reason? The weather was very bad. So your answer is we did not go swimming because the weather was very bad. And again remember, my dear students, because comes only in the middle, only between two pairs. Do you want to write? Because. Now, next example, see. See, next example. He got out of his bed. He felt the earth move. Which is reason? Which is reason? There is no reason. Compare, there is no reason, there is time clause. He got out of his bed, this is time clause. Then what is the result? He felt the earth move. In this sense, we cannot use because to join this pair. So you can see AS as he got out of his bed, he felt earth move. In this sense, AS as is similar to when. When he got out of his bed, you can say, as he got out of his bed or when you got out of his bed, that is same. But below, see second one, we are staying inside, the whole world is under corona, we are trapped, under means we are trapped, we are forced to do, that is under, okay? When something forces us to do, that is called under. We are under corona. In this pair, okay, in this pair, the whole world is under corona. Is reason. We are staying inside. It is expected result. Compare. The whole world is under corona. This is reason. We are staying inside. This is expected result. So, how I have joined there? We are staying inside as the whole world is under corona. This is reason. And again, compare above example and below example. As comes either in the beginning or in the middle. Number two, as denotes either time or region. Please write down in your copy. As denotes either time or region. When it denotes time, it is similar to when. When it denotes region, it is similar to because. And because comes only in the middle, only in between of the pairs. Now, another example. Let's see. Another example. She did not invite me. I did not go to attend her wedding party. Which is reason? She did not invite me. This is reason. I did not go to attend her wedding party. This is result. And this pair is in negative form. Generally, we use since to join the negation. Negative meaning, negative aspect. So you can read the answer. Since she did not invite me, she did not go to attend a wedding party. I did not go to attend a wedding party. Here, since is similar to because. Please compare. Second example. He has been living away from home since he got a job. Please, grade 11 students. This structure is similar to grade 11 students. There, you can learn since plus clause. Since with clause. Very important clause. It is generally asked in final exam also. The second example is more suitable, more appropriate to grade 11 learners. This is since plus past time or past clause, whatever you say. Since plus clause. Clause means sentence. Sentence means past sentence. Generally, since takes past time clause. Don't forget. And finally, from these three examples, third one, we have been at home since lockdown. This since is preposition. Okay? This since is preposition. Since lockdown. And since comes before past point of time. And which are point of time? Open a copy and write down if you need. Write point of time in the next screen. Next one, next item, point of time, please, point of time. Which are point of time? Read them. You have 1 minute time if you need to write. Okay? Yesterday, the day before yesterday, morning, evening, night, afternoon, last week, last month, last year, last Sunday, last Monday, last January, last February, last Dasain Tihar, last vacation, last winter, last holiday, or any past year, 2045, 2046, childhood, babyhood, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 9 o'clock. What are they? These are point of time. Generally, point of time is also time clause. And sometimes, okay, previously I told you, sometimes, past sentence is also clause. We can use with since he got a job, since she married him. In this sense also, they are known as point of time that you learn in grade 9, in grade 10, and especially in grade student 11, grade 11. Okay. Now, I think you can remember. Since it has three roles. Number one, point of time. Number two, past clause. Number three, connective. As, it is similar to as or because. Now, You learned the difference between because, as, and since. Previously, you learned the similarity among because, as, since. Now, you learned the difference among because, as, and since. Now, see, next one. Next one. Because of and due to. What did you learn? Because of is also reason connective. Due to also reason connective. And what is the difference? Due to takes NP. Due to takes NP. Because of also takes NP. Okay? Read the example, please. We are staying inside. The government has declared lockdown. Yeah, which is reason? We are staying inside or the government has declared lockdown? No doubt. The government has declared lockdown. This is reason. From this reason, we have to make NP. And another, when we make NP, we have to remove verb. Using verb, NP never forms. So, your answer is, we are staying inside due to lockdown, or lockdown is NP, or the government's lockdown, that is also NP, or the declaration of lockdown, that is also NP. Compare with because and because of. We are staying inside because the government has declared lockdown. After because, there is full sentence. Compare. After because, there is full sentence. And after because of, there is NP. Because the government has declared lockdown. Or because of or due to lockdown. Because of the government's lockdown. Or because of the declaration of lockdown. Here again, I want to remind you, because of is similar to due to. Sometimes I say because of, sometimes I say due to. Don't be in confusion, okay? When I talk about in spite of, that is despite also. Don't forget the group. Despite, in spite of, one group. Because of, due to, another group. Although, though, even though, another group. Because, as, since, another group. Please don't forget. Previously, I wrote. And now, we are comparing. Now, see another one. Another matter. Go ahead. How to make noun phrase? Previously, we talked about noun phrase. Noun phrase. Her lovely appearance. I wrote on the board. Because of lockdown. How do you make NP? NP is single noun. Mother, father, brother, sister. One word can be NP. Article plus noun can be NP. Orange, an orange, the boy can be NP. Article, adjective, noun can be NP. Remember, if you need, you can write. A tall tree, article, adjective, NP, noun. A high mountain, article, adjective, noun. Article, adjective, noun, preposition, article, adjective, noun. It looks like a sentence, but that is NP. The medicine for a headache, this is not sentence, that is NP. NP cannot be determined according to its length. Sentence cannot be determined according to its length, but according to its form. What I told you? To be a sentence, there must be a verb. Otherwise, that is not a sentence. The medicine for a headache, there is no verb. That is NP. The tallest tree of the garden, there is no verb. That is NP. An adjective is bracketed. See above. It means, sometimes you may see adjective, sometimes you may not. So, it is bracketed. Sometimes you may see article, sometimes you may not. Okay? But remember, another possessive plus noun, that is NP. Boy's hostel. My book. Ram's pen. Our bedroom. Our class. There are so many NPs. Okay? Sometimes we make NP by changing its form. My dear students, do you have grammar at home? You need one grammar. Concerned one grammar, sometimes we can make NP by changing its form. And the topic is formation of words. In your grammar, open contents, see the page and find the grammar, formation of words, see formation of words, showing, snowing, snow, raining, rain, honesty from honest, importance from important, dullness from dull. Beautiful. Carelessness from careless, happiness from happy. In this way, we change the form to make NP. There are so many words in your grammar. I have brought only some examples. Please consult your grammar and the remaining items. It is not finished. Remaining items you will learn in our next class. Now, I heartily thank Kaliga Manakbayan Secondary School and Lumini Community Television for providing me this chance. And I want to thank you, those who paid concentration. Thank you very much.